guys, and welcome back to the Beasts of 95. So I was doing okay, until this Triceratops decided to beat me up. I actually had to restart my poor Carno because I got eaten alive. It was not fun, so I'm just gonna set this guy here. Lay down. There we go, buddy. Alright, so he's gonna lay down. We're gonna stop that bleeding. Hopefully. And let's see if I can get some skills. Okay. Last time I went down. Bleeding recovery. Bite forest. Hit hard. So. There we go. Alright, then I'll go to that one next. Okay. Level 0. Alright. Just gonna sit here, relax, heal a little bit, since I started bleeding out. Hope nobody's gonna kill me. Alright, my bleeding's done, so I'm gonna hop up. That was wrong. I was trying to smell. I just want to find food. And so far, I'm not finding it. Okay. But I heard something. Head up here. That moon just zoomed over there. There's a stupid freaking Triceratops. Okay. There's food. Guess I'm going across. Even though this is probably not safe. The water burns my wounds. Burns me greatly. Get over here. All right, let me drink. Okay. There's food up here, so let me go eat some of that. Come on. Let's try that again. My food isn't going up. Oh, there's AI all over that beach. Okay. Maybe I just need to swim straight ahead. Let me try to eat this again. If it's glitching out, I'll just leave. Alright. Let me just swim forward. one ran from me. Alright, I'll just bite it to death until I get to the beach. I just want to go to the beach. Yeah, he's coming at me. Well, you're about to get the surprise of your life. Either that or I'm gonna die. But that's okay. Come on. I can make it. What is that, a dunkle? That looks like a dunkle. Ooh, dunkle not happy. Oh my god, it killed me instantly. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, it shoved me in the river. Let me get out of the river. Get out of the river. Okay. I have no points. Because I have not been alive long enough. It looks like it might become morning soon, which is great because I would like to see. Okay. So, what's around me, if anything? Whoa! Food right there. That was cool, it actually works. I didn't think it worked for a little bit. Blow it up, right there. There we go. Healing up while I'm at it. Or I'm filling up. Well then, I will go take a seat. I will sit. I'm adorable. Okay. Get that speed up. All right. I'm just a little bit faster. We have over here. Is that just a rock? Yeah, it's just a rock. There's water there. I think I'll head towards that direction. I was crouching, I didn't even know. Stuck on a tree again. There's some food right there, that's nice. I think that's an actual player. Because someone in the chat is saying they're at the lake. Yeah. That must be an actual player. Just turn around. They won't see me. Okay, you know, I don't know if that's an actual player. It's kind of freaking me out. Okay, now it's daylight. Okay. Let me get the hell away from here. That looks like an acro AI, which is new to the game apparently. It came out about a week or two ago. It seems like they're making every playable dino also AI in this game, which is interesting. Let me just get the hell out of here. A tiny carno butt can't handle that. Up I go. I'm just gonna sit here real quick. Sorry, a friend of mine's texting me and just like, I can't, I'm sorry. Okay. That's not a bad view. It's actually kind of cool. Alright, well, let's take a look around here. See if I can sneak. Oh, there's some food. Nice. Alright, well, sniffing seems to work pretty good. You just gotta kind of sit still and do it, I guess. There's some water over here, so let's try this. Triceratops. And you're all alone. Oh, probably because your friends died. Thought I heard something and it scared me. Alright, well. Let me grab that. 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 I'm gonna go up here. and this. Come on. Oh no, I screwed up again. Ah! Ugh, I hate it when I do that. Alright. I'll just wait. Get my water. Go kill a triceratop. Oh, I'm not thirsty. Okay. Let's go kill that triceratops. Where? There it is. That's not a triceratops. That's a baby Rex. Maybe I could lead it away and I could kill it. I don't know. So follow me, baby Rex. I hear something and I hear thump thumps and I don't want to listen to the thump thumps. Okay, well, let's continue searching. I can definitely turn a bit better, so I'm thankful for that. Oh, good. Daylight. Oops. Okay. Anything of interest around here? Nothing. Alright. Let's see what I can find. I keep getting stuck on those dang trees. Ooh, there's something to eat over here. I want to kill it. I want to see if I can actually see it while I'm standing still. Okay, so I guess not.
That's okay, I'll kill it.
Let's crouch. Be stealthy. Super quiet. Patience. Is it hailing? Is hailing in this game. Right. Almost up on him. And get him! Dang it, I missed. Oh, I'm sorry. Gotcha. Gosh, you're a freaky little thing, ain't ya? Gotcha. Come on. Oh, are you coming after me now? You're not very good at it. Oh man, this thing's gonna go down pretty soon. I can see the scratches on it. It's just trying to attack, but it just stops right before, so I can just walk right through it without getting damaged. Got it! Yes! Nice. Alright, eat. That was awesome. Cool. Well, let me go get a drink. Oh, another one showed up. Yeah, I ate your pal. Hope you don't mind. I was hungry. Salt water. Delicious. Nice. Oh, it's looking over at its dead friend's body. Sorry, man, I was hungry. Alright, let me see. Ooh, I've got plenty of points now. Alright, let's do that. The bleeding recovery, definitely. Some climbs so I can get up places. Stamina. Big ol' speed again. More climb. Speed. And now I need to choose here. I can get bite force, which increases my attack power, or blood speed. I can get the trauma attack here. Level 1. 2. I think I'll take the bottom route again. Seems like my best option. Here we go. Okay, cool. Oh, joy, I gotta get out of here. I'm not ready for that. I don't think I'm being chased by that other thing now. But I would like... okay. I might be an iguanodon, but let me take a sit. Gotta regain my stamina. Looks like there's some herbivores near me, so I can go do some more hunting. Yes. seriously? Get off my case, buddy. You suck. Oh, little. Relax, I'm just trying to get out of the water, same as you. Oh my god. Get away from me. Get away from me. I'm leaving. God. Ooh, I want to go up on top of there. Okay. Just sit down. Not being chased. Take a breather. Alright, now how am I doing? Yeah, I'll do bite force. Hit fracture. Ooh, cool. Definitely wouldn't mind that. I can smell. Anything nearby, which is good. Just means to hang out here for a little bit longer. Alright. I'm gonna turn up my volume just a little bit, mainly for the fact I couldn't even hear when dinos were coming up on me. Okay. I love the Carno so far. It's a lot of fun. Anything down by the beach? Not that I can see. Should probably look for a somewhat unoccupied water source. Herbivores were all over that river. What we got over here, huh? A big open spot. With a river nearby. Alright, well this doesn't look like a trap or anything. Almost there. Alright. Food nearby. Doesn't look like it. All right. I know I'm not thirsty, I just want to get across. Okay. Let's get to the top here. See if this river leads anywhere. Specifically towards something I can eat. Seeing any food around me. Anything? Oh, right there. Perfect. Looks like I was a lot hungrier than I thought I was. Okay, so that's done. Get that, and sniff plus. I need to wait a little more for that. Okay. Think I'll sit here and take a little breather real quick. Try to get some of my stamina back up. Climb is great, my speed is amazing, I got good bite force. Health is good, length and weight, pretty good. My stamina needs to go up. Food and water isn't bad either. Okay. I need 200 for that, jeez. Stamina takes a while to recharge. Doesn't charge while I'm walking either. We have a lake down here? What is this? Looks like a piece of the beach. And food. Hello. Little oasis over here and stuff to hunt. Please, allow me. Yes, lay down. Accept your fate. Can't see me. I'm sneaking. I can't invite right now. Yes. Come on. Come on. You're not so okay. I can just walk. Spinning around in circles. You're not that tough. Oh my gosh, I actually bit him. You're almost dead. By force, baby. By force. Oh, Zito's here. Here we go. Come on. Come on. I'm out of stamina, so. And I think this guy's just about dead. Come on. Yeah. Nice. Oh, okay. Ooh, okay, you're trying. Just spinning in circle because I'm completely out of stamina. Yeah, no, I'm gonna kill you. You hit me back at last, so. Yeah, I think you're almost done. I'll just walk right through him. Yeah, I did it. Alright. That That was excellent. Some of those iguanodon things over there. Okay. How about I go sit this dino down? Yeah, over here looks good. Get some of that stamina up and running. And grab that. Look at that, I grew up some more. And my stamina's full. There we go. Alright, and I can't get the rest of those. Too bad. Okay. Then I filled that out then. And I'm a full adult. Okay, so got the stam. Got my food over there. Now, what was it? Settings, game, group name, group icon, apply, okay, back, continue. Oh, they are far from me. Let me get up. That thing is just yelling over there. Yummy. And get some water. Oh, I guess they were showing her how to grow up, because I completely grew up. I am a full-grown car now. Don't get in the water. Put your nasty feet in the water. Oh, they got a baby. I'm level 2. Yeah, I can't unlock anything else. Wish I could, but it is what it is. Seeing if they're coming to me or if I need to come to them. I am loving this. I'm this beautiful big ol' carno, fully grown, kicking tail. Quite literally. Okay, so my stamina drains slowly when I walk. Uh-oh, I think they're getting chased. And one of them's out of stamina. I wonder how close they are to me. I'll take that as very far away. Sit down again. I am also Carno. Sacrifice. Chang boy here is gonna get himself killed because he can't run away from something bad. Okay. There we go. I got to a full-blown carcass. I can carry it? Are you serious? I can carry it this whole time? I had no idea. Well, now I feel stupid. Just sitting here. This game's pretty cool. This will be my first time teaming up with some guys too, so we're gonna see how that works. I just also like the fact that I finally figured out how to pick something up. Well, you know what? Come here. Alright, come on. I guess you gotta be, like, really finicky about where you pick it up at. Okay, there we go. You really gotta hold it down. Oh, and it makes you significantly slower. Alright, well, I'm gonna bring it up here. Give me something to do while I wait. I love doing a successful hunt. I'll bring it right here. Where'd he go? Yeah, where'd they go? Yeah, I think they just got eaten again. I think Verado over here is just trying to get over to me. Still. Are they still on? Wrong thing, it's P. Oh no, they logged off. Fireflies. Little fireflies like me. It looks like they're all desperately trying to get to me. I'm the anchor. There's Zito! Oh, Zito, I'm coming! They're going to attack him. There's Zito. Nice. Thank you. And I believe Zito here's an aloe. There's Virido. An awesome gaming just showed up. All right. So that's what I used to look like. I think the friendly is too. I gotta sit. Nice. Oh my god, Chang Boy is so small compared to me, little baby. What's adventure with that little death? Okay, I'm actually gonna go get that carcass. Zito's going after one. Oh, did I bite him? Mm-hmm. Did I bite you? I bite Zito? Oh my god, I did. Okay. Okay, there we go for that. Let them fight for once instead of me just eating. That was awesome. Wow, you can actually pick up the body like that. Yes, a pile of food. We are the kings of this land! Rex, huh? Okay, so this guy in the numbers here has been killing everybody. He's not very good. He broke my leg. Get 'em, guys, get 'em. Dang, that leg breaking is overpowered. Can I not kick them from the group? Not? Okay. This is awesome. We killed a T-Rex that probably wasn't fully grown, but it was still fun either way. Now we're gonna kill this guy after we just killed the other one. And I'm like so immune to bleed right now. Yeah, mine was lagging a little bit. Check the settings. Yeah. I'm gonna go eat this guy over here. swear I hear a T-Rex by us. No, it's gaming roaring, I think. Nice. Yeah, I'm fully grown. And I'm gonna take a seat over here by Verdot. Hoping saying that name right. Well, this was a pretty cool time here. And I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode right here, but I'm going to hang out with these guys some more because this was a lot of fun. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye! Also, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more.